There's this new feature in iOS 17 and macOS Sonoma called Reactions, which is really cute for about 2 seconds. And after that, it's really annoying. The Reactions feature can appear when you're on any type of video call, whether it's FaceTime, Zoom, or something else. And what triggers it is when you make certain gestures with your hands. For example, if you hold up a thumbs up, it gives you that. Two thumbs up is fireworks, and if you want to learn about the other gestures, I'll put that into a dedicated video. To disable reactions on your Apple Silicon Mac, start a FaceTime call, then click on this icon at the top right. Then, under camera settings, click here to disable reactions. If you're on an iPhone or iPad, once again, launch the FaceTime app and then swipe down from the top right corner. You'll then find that same option for video effects here at the top. By the way, this is also where you'll find options for portrait lighting as well as studio lighting. Now that you're not going to get those annoying thumbs up icons popping up at your next HOA meeting, how about clicking the like button on this video? And hey, share it with your friends too. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.